This is an Echeveria Arlie Wright, and it is the third plant in my collection to be sponsored. It has been chosen by Linda Leal, and she is naming it CharlaD in honor of two of her friends. One of them is a great mom, while the other just fearless. You're such a good friend, Linda. I've only chopped this Echeveria about a month ago, a few weeks ago, and it hasn't grown roots at this point yet, so I'm going to keep this right here in the shade. I won't be leaving it out to the elements yet, because we are still getting these rainy days, and excess rain for this one won't be any good. I made sure that the soil it's in has lots of pebbles, make it a lot more gritty, that way it won't retain too much of the water, but it still pays to be sure, and I'm going to keep it somewhere in the alfresco for now. And again, thank you, Linda, for sponsoring this plant.